This is ZTE Blade A51 and today I'll show how you can exit the safe mode on this device. So turning off the safe mode and getting your system back to its normal regular state is simply a matter of rebooting your phone, which on this particular device you can do by holding the side power button for about a second or so and then just tap at the restart option. And well, that'll be it, so thanks for watching, thanks for your attention, and bye-bye.